All right, ladies, gentlemen, citizens of the Empire, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Holy shit, I sucked in my tongue. Okay, we got through a lot, and I think it's time we finally got to what we've been trying to do this whole time, and that's saving Sigurd.
Eivor.
It's time.
I want to see the Alliance map.
This is all that's left.
My mind is fixed on sCreed. Bassem and I have a chance to save Sigurd. But we will need an army.
I believe you do. Now is the time to strike. Before Fulke decides Sigurd is of no more use to her.
I will go now. And I'll bring Sigurd back with me. That is a promise.
Good. I will send word to our allies at once. Meet with Bassem when you can. He should be in Croindonay by now.
All right, let's go. Let's go meet with him. Find and speak to Bassem. So where is there anywhere close to a fast travel point that I have there? Actually, yeah, right down south and right in London. Oh boy, I can't wait for this. We've been building to this for quite a while. Okay, and there's the bridge. It doesn't make any sense to take a little boat over there. It's just right across. There you go. Let's go, boy. How do I get up there? I actually have no clue how I get up there. Maybe I just climb. Maybe I just be an impatient fool and climb. No? Okay. There we go. Meters away. Huh. Right, we can just travel north a little bit.
The breadbasket of Wessex, land of plenty.
And of course, that's where it is. We're gonna be invading the base. Basically the only place in Wessex where they can manufacture enough food. Hey-ya! And I'm fine with that. Burn Alfred's prickly Christian ass to the ground. I'd assume he's in the law.
Sunin, guide me.
Can get over the fence? No. Hey-ya! Is that Broder? Where is he?
You want me to tell Halfdan how easily you break an oath?
Oh, brother. Did you forget she has Halfdan Jarls here? Stop talking if you know what's good for you.
Hello, everyone. Greetings! Can I not talk to you? Speak.
Eivor, you giant steaming bowl of elk piss. King Oswald sends his regards.
Brothir,
Brother. Or is it the other way around?
Gods, you're a sight to stir a weary heart. It is not his heart that's stirring.
There'll be time later to reminisce. Are you madmen ready to spill some blood?
After that bastard Red, some nice soft Saxons will make easy meat for my blade.
Glad to hear it. Hello, you two. How you doing?
Eivor, my second favorite Norse.
Must we always drift together on such violent tides?
That is the way of things. Yet the meeting of friends is a glimmer of light in these dark days.
Ever the optimist, though. It's good to see you both.
I brought no pleasant words, only my blade. Let's see which proves more useful.
Good to hear it. All right, who else is here? Luvina. Hjor is back in Jorvik?
Luvina, once again we battle side by side.
Greetings from the north, old friend.
And how is Hjor?
Still griping about the mess we made of Jorvik's council. But grateful for the help. To be honest, I think he's upset he didn't see the problem sooner. His pride is slow to heal.
Thank you for heeding my call, friend. Sigurd will be grateful when he hears you have come.
For your brother, I would upturn every rock in England.
Who else is there?
You wouldn't be the first man to fall asleep on watch, but you would be the loudest.
I did not mean to fail you, Guthrum Jarl. It was only for a moment. I was so tired.
As are we all, boy. We marched hard to get here. Still, let's not disappoint me again. You hear?
My Jarl, I'm sorry.
You must be Eivor. I've heard much of you, young one. They say you're something. We'll see.
I am Eivor of the Raven Clan. I have carved a furrow through this teeming land. And the skulls sing loud of my deeds.
Those who boast have something to prove. The great have no need for it.
Eivor hopes to rescue Sigurd from the madwoman Fulke, now ensconced in Porchester Fortress. If you wish to crown yourself King of Wessex, Porchester must fall. An alliance here serves us both.
You promised a great army, but you couldn't breach a Kron's garden with what you have assembled here.
This is not the sum of my forces. Where are the rest?
Your allies are on their way. We must be patient.
We cannot wait for them. We march as soon as we are able.
With these numbers, are you keen to see Valhalla today?
I'll not sit on my heels while Sigurd rots in that she-dog's care.
We might muster for an attack in the woods east of Porchester. But there are scouts between there and here.
Scouts I can manage. Point me at them and I will blind Fulke's eyes.
One walks the road between Brigsworth and Chichester. Another on the riverbank north of Crowley. A third keeps watch on the hills south of Croendene. But I warn you, these are all we know of. There may be more.
A risk we must take. I will find the scouts. You move the men into position near Porchester.
That is a rash gamble, Ravenfeeder. If we are spotted, we will be vulnerable.
If you want victory, come now or not at all. Every hour we waste could be Sigurd's last.
You had better be all they promised.
Okay. I'm surprised as hell to see Guthrum here.
That snake, Fulke.
I guess it makes a lot of sense for the simple fact that he's been warring with Alfred for a minute by this time in the history. So who is the closest? Alright, this one right in front of us. Killed three scouts. So kill one man in all of these locations, okay.
What do you see?
Ah. A wide open area.
They said there would be a scout on this hill. I smell blood on the air.
Well, those are wolves.
was close. Did someone find the scout before me?
Ah, damn it. No, I think the pack of wolves did. Let's investigate.
Slain by wolves. My work has been done for me.
And yet there's still one more stalking us. And I can't move. Okay, so the next objective is right here, and then we can fast travel down here for that last one. Actually, let's also get this. Yeah. Missions are full. Just a random crossbowman walking around for? Okay. The Cistern Tower. Fully anchored fast travel spot here. Interesting. Just a cave? I love the music of this game. Right up we go, Eivor. Where's the... there you go. Which direction are we heading? That way.
Shouldn't be seen. Better be hooded.
Down here?
Have a look, Sunan.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, probably need to dismount for that.
there a scout.
We go down there.
It's to Fulke now.
Oh, that's a horse. Oh, there is my mount. You know what? Let's just fast travel down there. Or close to there. Why? Because I'm lazy.
Gosh. What is it now?
Hey! Careful, you blind idiot! I'm a fool for you!
Let's strip the dog off! Strike for Christ! Oh!
Where'd Hati go? Come here, boy! Come here! Come here! Oh my god!
Scout patrols the riverbank north of Crowley.
I'm glad we chose to sail up the backwards way.
Stretch your wings, Sunan. This area is off limits.
Oh, is this not a raid location? Oh, it is.
God won't let us
lose. Let's hit the bar.
Look, his scout. Right where Bessem said he would be.
Oh, you bitch. They both threw their hammers, and I can't possibly tell you what they were throwing them at. There we go.
I'll take you! Now we'll see! Ha!
And this is how you terrify somebody before going to war.
No shame in being patient.
The scout was carrying orders from Fulke. Bessem would like to see this. I've seen to the scouts. Bessem and Guthrum will be waiting in the woods east of Porchester.
Okay. Where are we headed? Down that way? Come on. Diligently riding deep into the forest. God, I'm so excited!
I'm expecting a massive siege. I don't actually know what's gonna happen, but I'm expecting a massive siege.
Cast about this land, my friend.
Here!
And this is our war camp.
What? Out for a trot, yeah?
The scouts are dead, and you're safely encamped. I told you this would work.
Time will tell.
Any eye that saw you has been dimmed by death.
You are not short on confidence. That much is clear.
I have a method, Guthrum, and though you may not see it, it has served me well.
If your method is to risk hundreds for the sake of one, then you are right. I don't.
I found something of interest on one of the scouts. Fulke has news of Croindonen's fall. She's gathering men and supplies, perhaps to weather a siege.
If she is allowed to dig in at Porchester, it might be months before we can get Sigurd out.
Do you still say I am reckless in my haste, Guthrum?
Saxons! Saxons from the west!
I say your haste has put us squarely in the shit.
Fulke was forewarned. There must have been more scouts than we knew of.
All right. What's done is done. Save your breath for the fight.
It's fine. We bring war to them! We all know Saxons aren't that good at raiding.
What's my name?
They're giving ground! Push them back!
Time's for us!
I don't trust this. If they pull back, I will not give chase right now. This seems too convenient. Either they're trying to delay us or they're bringing us into a false sense of security.
Of your making!
We kill them here, or behind the walls of Porchester. Either way, they die!
That's the way, Eivor!
And for Odin!
The Saxons falter!
Run them down! Transform into the mud!
Good luck! Oh, shit, I did not see him in front of myself. The hell is that up there? Are they not dead? No, they're dead. They're just still glowing. Get up, brother. Shot him in the nuts.
Then we chase them like hounds.
That ugly bastard's head is mine.
Not if I get there first, slow ass.
Leave him. The day's already won.
I will rip your spine from your body!
Of skin you fight? For Sigurd the Sickly!
If Sigurd dies today!
You bear your false deities like a plague to this land. But you know nothing of those who truly decide our fate.
I decide your fate today, Saxon.
I am ready for my final journey. Let me see what lies beyond.
When you see your god, tell him I sent you.
That son of a bitch.
He is dead, Eivor.
You are wounded, brother. Let me bear your brother to the camp.
And we said to leave him.
He was always quicker than me. Beat me out of the womb.
Great.
Reckless stripling! I warned you the risk was too great!
Peace, Guthrum. It is Fulke who merits your wrath, not Eivor.
You have not seen the half of my wrath. How many of my men now lie dead on account of this glory hoarder?
Many have died, my friend here among them. The fault is mine, knowing that is shame enough.
Small comfort that is to the dead.
What happened here?
Uba, Soma, you come at a black hour.
And too late to bloody our blades. More's to pity.
I hope to take Porchester with this one, but Fulke is forewarned now. I have no more appetite for this. I will go west.
Go then. But no, you leave me in a time of need.
What you need is to swallow your pride, raven feeder. Listen to wiser heads than yours.
Eivor.
I will hear you, Guthrum Saxon Bane, if you wish to speak your peace.
You want your Jarl back? You must be cold as frost. Bravery is your enemy as often as your friend. We do not dash ourselves against hopeless courses. We arrive unexpected. Strike swift. Gather your allies. Pick your moment. Then, and only then, you crush them. You can triumph yet. Go with the wisdom of Odin, the power of Thor, the wit of Freya. Go and find your brother.
Guthrum spoke in anger. But there is wisdom in what he says.
I heard and heeded. I'm not too proud to admit my mistake.
Then there is wisdom in you as well.
We will wait for our allies before the final attack. Until then, we have work to do. First, we need a new camp. The Saxons think we have retreated, but we will draw even closer. Here.
Arrive unexpected.
Erke, Stove, Juvena, ride there ahead of me. Together, we will bring them down.
It brings me no pleasure to fight my own people, but a debt is a debt.
Besides, they're men of Wessex, Alfred's folk, no brothers of yours.
We will set off immediately. Together, we will fall upon them as Thor's hammer.
After that, we should strike at Fulke's supplies all across Suthsexe.
Yes. If she is allowed to dig in at Porchester, we will lose our chance to rescue Sigurd.
The lead I found on the scout mentioned Bridgeworth, Guildford, and Crowley.
They produce weapons in Crowley. Food in Guildford. Bridgeworth is a stronghold. Many Saxon swords there.
Uba, I need your axe arm at Guildford. Soma, you and your men will aid me in Crowley.
Count on us.
I will go to Bridgeworth and take a measure of things there.
Good. I'll join you after I've dealt with the Saxon camp.
A lion's heart and a crow's cunning. Guthrum judged you too swiftly.
We have work to do. Let's be about it.
Okay, the plan is set.
Soma and Uba, I apologize. I would have liked to offer a better welcome after your long journey.
I'm only sorry we could not be here sooner.
We'll need a short while to organize the men. Then we'll set off as soon as we're able.
Good to hear.
Uba Regnason, it puts me at ease to see you here. Welcome.
Eivor Wolfkiss tempts me with a swipe at Wessex. Who am I to resist?
Here we might finish the work your father began a decade back. Are you ready?
More than ready. I am hungry.
Excellent.
Now here is a welcome face, Soma. How fares Grendebridge?
We thrive, just as we did our first year. And I have you to thank for that.
The risk I took was far less than you're taking now. I thank you for heeding my call.
An oath is an oath, Eivor. Silver gilded and iron clad.
Excellent. How do you fare?
What I would give to be there when he appears in Odin's hall. Old One Eye will have his hands full tonight. But I cannot let my brother lie forgotten in unknown soil. I must take him home. Bury him with what finery I can muster.
I understand. May Freya watch your way, brother. Until we meet again.
Aye. Until then.
Go with the gods, friend. Set out! Alright, is there a, No. Nope, there is not. Okay. But yeah, if I would have tried to muster an army deep in the forest where they couldn't have seen us. Sent out... Well, we don't have cavalry, so we can't really hunt for them on horseback for any scouts, but... Even with adequate forewarning, we could have started raiding the countryside. Cutting off supplies... Burning food depots. Killing patrols.
Here.
Just basically starve out all of Wessex for Fulke's mistakes.
Passing through my lands, you are met my father.
How does it look?
Crawling with Saxon soldiers like lice on a swine. The very sight sours my blood.
Would the sight of their bodies in the mud please you better?
One way to find out.
Eivor, I beg you. Alfred's men or not, they are Saxons and Christians. If I could speak to them, we might avoid bloodshed.
And lose the element of surprise? These people make their living by the blade. We should attack headlong.
This is a war camp.
Luvines speaks true. In trying to save their lives, you would endanger ours. We fight.
At last, a chance to test the mettle of these Wessex folk. I wonder how they measure against those of the north.
One way to find out.
Onward! Take the Saxons' camp!
Let's bleed them dry!
This place is heavily guarded.
Can I hit? Ah, damn it.
You're mine!
Oh, you!
Alright, who's next?
Be watching to the left! The Lord will see us prevail!
So there's a standard bearer here.
Rudy! Feel my breath on your neck! Over here!
How are you? There we go.
Out of options, dog.
Wow, we missed both of those?
I hit the woods!
Luvina needs some help.
Rhoda, come on! Get over here!
The camp is ours!
It wasn't so hard, was it, Stowe?
Even one man's death is too many.
Now I must see about destroying Fulke's supplies.
It's war, my friend. You need to keep a little bit calmer than that. Where are we going next? Let them eat ashes. Oh my god. how far is that from us currently? Oh, not actually that far.
How will we ever share this land if we kill one another so readily?
The weak fall beneath the strong.
They're having a full philosophical discussion. And it's like, that's not really what's going on here. There's a couple of forces at work that we can't really negotiate with.
Won't be gentle if they spot me.
Oh, come on, get down.
All is ready?
We're a town of farmers and shepherds. This place bristles with swords. One of them is a thane by his dress. Serious men with him, too. Went into the longhouse.
If we take care, we might avoid drawing the thane's attention while we burn the grain silos.
Was that a jest? Bring them on! Been too long since I met a Saxon warrior worth half a shit.
Worth half a shit. Okay, I like that. Where's Ubba? Right there. Come on. No. There we go.
Sneaking about is giving me a cramp in my arse.
It is hard to be quiet with you complaining.
There we go, and I don't know where the next one is. There's one down there.
My eyes.
I only see that one, but I'm sure that's not it. Oh, there. All right, Ubba, you want to fight? Let's kick some ass.
They spotted us.
Thank Odin for that. I'm sick of skulking around. Now, where's the man?
You said he went in the longhouse, so he's probably in here.
Not on my watch. In front of the
Okay, that's how that works.
Put you on a pike! I'll beat you!
Who's next? Okay.
Now you pay.
Little help, brother? Some of this. Give me. Okay, there we go. Arrow's taken.
Oh God!
None of that, please.
Show me.
Wait, where? There it is. Yeet! There we go.
Not much longer.
Really?
Your good self.
Oh, jeez. I did not mean for that to happen. And there's one more, which I must have somehow missed.
Together, lads, we have this.
Okay. Hello.
Working up a sweat.
There'll be Saxons enough to test you in Borchester.
I will hold you to that. See you at the camp.
See you later. And now we go. The question is, where are we headed? Soma and Basim. So where is Basim or Soma at? Wait, she's down there. And Basim is like relatively closer. We'll save that one for last. So let's go see Soma. Okay, so she is. How many times do I have to teach you this lesson, old man? Oh my god!
Run me straight!
That was brutal. Soma, let's burn some earth. Just scorched earth policy as we go.
Soma, what is happening here?
Bandits. Taking advantage of the disorder in Suthsexe to fill their pockets. Odin smiles on us today.
I have burned part of the town already. Finish the job with me and Fulke will get no more weapons from here.
We could charge in while they are distracted, but it would be safer to use fire arrows.
We burn them from afar. Watch them scatter like cats.
A sound decision. I agree.
All right, let's see.
Take your positions! Stand ready, Eivor. When they see us, they will charge. We must defend the men.
Oh, I understand. We're the only two melee warriors?
Protect the archers!
They will not get past me!
Fight with the fury of Thor! Hey, how you doing?
One, two, brother.
The best defense is attack. Go, get in their teeth.
Move in, men. Hold the town.
Burn it to the ground. I can't pull out Nick.
You're worm food.
Oh, sweet.
That coward up.
What class are you going to?
Yeah,
mine!
Oh no, I've just got, triggers are messed up. I can't even pull out my bow. Oh, sweet. There we go. That's not no longer messed up. I've considered teaching history, not English, but you know.
Don't just stand there, you stop!
And I still gotta get finished getting my degrees first. Yes!
It's always me gets the dirty job.
Oh no, yeah, I understand that. Like, most of my professors don't fully have the hang of it yet. Though I've had a few who just seem like almost totally apathetic to it as well. Like they just kind of don't care, which is always disheartening to see. So, let's just plug in a few points. Okay. And the last quest for this is... Oh no. Over there. Which, do we have a fast travel spot that's not this? Nope. Okay, so we'll just go here. Okay, not gonna dive straight into that again. Come on, Hati. You keep riding the war, boy. Yeah, I get you. Where is he? Is he on the bridge?
Go, soon.
He's on the other side of the bridge. Oh dear lord. This is an entire whole ass camp.
Hiya! Bridgeworth. A forest of Saxon swords awaits within those walls of stone. I should consult with Bassam. He will be nearby.
I kinda need to find my way around. I'm doing something stupid. He was already over there. The This is why I gotta take proper inventory of my map. Oh my god. Hati. Hati, please. Don't do this to me. See, I don't like that. They're just aiming that thing at random people. What the? Okay. I get it. Wait, he's on top? I could have just rode over the bridge.
God curse you, heathens.
What have you discovered?
Bridge were swarms with guards, reinforced from the river. Word is that two of Fulke's finest oversee such matters.
We should kill these leaders and burn their ships. Crippled and put to panic, their men will be in no place to join Fulke at Porchester.
Frightened men look to their own interests. A good plan.
Okay, so I cannot raid this location. That's fun. That's fine. So, okay. There are commanders in the keep. Which is right
Survey
there.
Survey the area, Sunan.
Boats burned. And the commander is down here at the dock, somewhere.
Attack on sight here.
Arbalists. That was a lined up headshot, and I don't know how I missed it.
Together, lads!
I guess that's a better headshot, though. Going for that.
Greet the worms.
Shit. Really? Up we go.
Won't survive.
Sailing for these sections.
Indeed.
Where as the, And their commander's dead?
One down, one to go. The other should be somewhere in the keep.
On my way.
Up there. Let's push forward. Do something with that wooden shield. Get her up.
Thanks, Eivor.
No problem. You know what? Let's actually get the resources here. No, this is PS4. I haven't managed to snag me a PS5 yet. You know, because of all the scalper shenanigans. Manning their posts. There were a bunch of people up here. Did I miss the stairs? Really? Another one's just gone?
Guide my blows.
Oh yeah, it looks amazing. And that's our final upgrade, I believe. Actually didn't do that much. The question is, how do I get in here? Through the watchtower. Chain is down just in case we need to bring any ships through. Oh. Where's our ship? Okay.
Eivor, look!
What are
a
you
military
doing?
Outpost.
Yeah, we just burnt it to the ground. Equidistant. You all get the ship out of here. Am I, Oh, I'm still on this thing. It doesn't matter that much. Yeah, you too, El Jefe. Enjoy your teaching you kids. Take the leash. Who's angry? There's no one there. Not even a boar or a wolf. Ah, and there she is. Okay. Let's actually grab whatever these.
Eivor has returned! Hail, Fulkist!
What the hell? How can I get up here? Oh, that's weird. I hate that they started doing this. Alright, up we go. Come on, take this. How you two doing?
And so violence begets violence. An eye for an eye, as the good book says. But soon we will all be blind.
Not quite. Whoever makes the last strike should still have one eye left.
In the Street of the Blind, the one-eyed man is called the Guiding Light.
Does that holy tome of yours have a quote for everything?
Eivor, forgive me. I have slain too many of my own people already. Cannot kill more. I must return to London.
And you, Erke, do you feel the same?
Someone has to keep an eye on him in the big city. He would only get himself killed otherwise.
We took this camp together, so I'll ask no more of you. Return home, and let your friendship be a beacon to our peoples.
Godspeed, Eivor. I pray you come back safe.
At least I have an oath.
Is that Hunwald?
Hunwald, this is quite a surprise. Welcome.
Yes, I surprised myself for what it's worth. If I cannot be Elderman, I can at least honor my father by acting as one. My lord has sent you the best archers in Lincolnshire, and I am here to lead them.
Good.
Excellent.
We will rain death upon our enemies today. Good work, Hunwald. Be ready.
Lufina, how do you feel?
Ever my staunch ally, Lufina. Are your men ready?
They are. Bows strung and arrows fletched. We will harry the enemy from the flanks to keep them off your back. They will not have a moment's peace from us.
I know I can count on you, Lufina.
What are friends for?
Usually not wars, but... I get you.
Thor lends me strength.
Beerston.
Beerston. I'm glad to see you again. How's your family?
Alvida keeps my house and heart in order. She has even charmed that old shrew, Adred.
And Elerich. He has not returned.
I hear stories of a man full of tempests, picking fights in taverns. We must hope, when hope is all we have.
I am sorry for your troubles, but glad for your help.
I have brought for you a ram of unsurpassed craftsmanship. Their gates will not hold long against it.
That is a fine gift indeed. I'll make good use of it.
Fight hard, Eivor.
When have I done otherwise?
Soma? How you feeling?
Soma Jarlskonna. You seem grave.
I'm thinking on the battle to come. Every conflict has a cost. I wonder who will pay this time.
We are no strangers to loss, you and I.
The ache of absent souls is a wound that never heals. But we may yet return your brother to your side. There is that.
Fulke and her men will bear the cost today, not us.
I wish I were as sure of it as you.
All right.
Uba, any advice before we begin?
Advice? You need none of that now. You stand in no one's shadow, Eivor.
Lofty praise from the son of Ragnar Lothbrok.
It may be that one day our paws lead us to doom, Eivor. But at least we can say the footprints we left were our own.
Bishop Deolov, strange to see a man of God on the battle lines.
It may surprise you, but I was no stranger to horse and hunt in my younger days.
It is Saxons we fight this day, Deolov. Not Britons, and not in Mercia.
It is Fulke I fight. A false Christian preaching a corruption of God's word. If I can assist in her downfall, I will.
Then you are welcome here, friend.
You are quite the agent of chaos. Fulke's men are chasing their tails, not knowing where you will strike next.
Poor Chester has neither the supplies nor the forces to keep us out now.
And you have bought time for your allies to arrive. Many have come, not least the bishop here.
As I promised. As a keeper of God's word, it would be poor form if I did not keep my own.
Now, if the talking is done, there's blood to be spilled.
Eivor, dark news. We found a letter on one of the dead. Fulke has called for aid.
Reinforcements.
A Saxon army marches from Winchester.
Then my men and I will ride to meet them. We will harry them every step of the way to buy you time.
We may begin the assault at once, or you might wish to speak with your allies, if you've not done so already.
Warm words do thaw the chill of battle fear.
We march. When the sun sets on this day, Sigurd will be returned to us, and Fulke's head will be on a spike.
Let us begin.
Did you enjoy the gift I left you in Canterbury?
You will die today, Fulke! But your men may live if you come here to me and settle this alone!
We have nothing to settle! Die on these walls if you will! It is your choice!
No wall is high enough to keep me from you.
Then come! Claim your brother if you can. I shall wait with him. If you would find us, you need only follow his screams.
Fulke! What will the skulls say when they speak of this day? They will say we unleashed such rampant slaughter, that Odin himself stirred on his throne to watch. They will say that ravens blackened the sky to feast on Saxon dead. So raise your swords with me now, brothers and sisters, for today is the day we carve our names into legend!
I'm coming for you, brother.
Yes!
So many battles and so few scores, Basim. What's your secret?
I don't get hit.
Aha! The simplest strategies are the best.
Clear the way! Let's take down that palisade!
Oh, Jesus.
Face us, Fulke! Your cowardice betrays you!
Another palisade! We have to knock it down!
Ravens, tear your flesh!
Damn it! Okay, fine. Jesus.
Incoming!
Do not let your thoughts fall! Onward! Onward!
Rip their spines out! Spill their guts!
Incoming!
Keep moving! We need to stop this thing. I can't even get a shot. I can't get a shot off. Oh, shit.
Break open that gate. Watch out for the orc. Come on.
Oh, that's how this works. Where is it? There we go.
Move up. you have such favor?
Are you a mistake?
Why do you ask?
Old habits. Pay me no mind.
Given concern, Villy. How do we get up? Can't. Portcullis. Up. Really? Blocked by an awning? We go.
Keep fighting, men. I'll take care of the gate.
Open. I need to hold it. Destroy the palisade.
Finish it.
Somebody give me some cover! Falling back.
Get behind.
There we go.
In sight. We must fight our way to it.
Has come to claim you. Come, brothers.
Fight hard. Odin's eyes are upon you this day.
You're mine.
Let's keep them on the move.
What's my...
Where are their archers? Up the stairs!
Remain steadfast!
Thank you.
Saxons. Sigurd must be close. Up these stairs.
Oh, no, we're still going. Okay.
Get back here and face me.
And I'll take your head. Jesus.
Sigurd was here once, but no longer. Where has Fulke taken him?
They couldn't have gone too far.
Is this Sigurd's blood?
Still fresh.
What in God's name did she do?
Sigurd. Every instant of your torment, Fulke will suffer tenfold.
The church! Fulke must have taken him there! Come on, Basim!
Face us, Fulke! Your cowardice betrays you! You'll do it!
Yeah, you're not gonna stop me! Oh, wow, just...
Feels stronger already.
This door will need the strength of two! Hey, come here a moment!
I have done all I could to help him, Eivor. The rest is up to you.
No! No! Brother, brother. I'm here for you. I have you.
Let me stay with him. You deal with Fulke.
I'll come back for you. I promise.
Oh, Fulke. I smell your fear, woman.
You cower for me, Fulke, like a rat in the dark.
We're all in the dark, Eivor. It is the search for the light that brings us closer to the gods.
Save your babble! Death is our language now.
You fight beneath the banner of ignorance, Eivor. I could pull back the curtain for you, give you a glimpse of what lies beyond.
I need nothing from you.
Of course she does that.
This ends here.
A pity to kill one with such potential.
Where are your fine words now, Paladin?
If you will not raise your eyes to the light, I will bury you in the dark.
So you can fight after all.
You meddle in matters you do not understand.
Really? Fight me, woman! There you are.
You are more like Sigurd than you know. Do you not wonder, Eivor, at the things I have learned?
Every word you say is madness.
Sigurd is an ancient one, an Archon, Nephilim, Isu, call him what you will. He is reborn.
He's my brother and my Jarl, and you're mindsick.
He is everything we should hope to be.
Fulke! Damn you to hell!
Fuck.
Fulke! You can't run from me forever! Nobody touch her. She is mine.
You are too late, Eivor. I have opened your brother's mind to the truth. That is my victory. And you will go with me to the grave!
Come on, Fulke!
You can wound my flesh, but my work will live on for all time. Animals we are. Spit and vomit. Shit and soil. Sigurd is so much more. I gave him that understanding. That gift.
You gave him pain!
Yes! To awaken him! God! Pain was necessary to free him. Behold this terrible beauty. The beauty of the divine.
Hers was the great work. The highest achievement of humankind. Now you, Eivor, you must carry it forward.
Sigurd!
What the fuck?
I can walk. Let me walk.
Sigurd.
Eivor. I will fight. As a thresher through a field of weed, mad one.
What has she done to you?
Eivor! We delayed them as long as we could.
Reinforcements from Winchester have come.
Get Sigurd to a boat. I will hold them off till you're safely away.
Fight well, Eivor. Find us at the settlement when you can.
Archers! To the walls!
Is that the last of them?
We have beaten them back for now, but without Guthrum's army, we do not have the numbers to hold this fort.
We found Sigurd. That is what matters.
Guthrum was hasty in his judgment, Eivor. You are fit to stand with the best of us. Go to your brother. The words of one beloved will heal him faster than herbs. I will see to matters here.
May the gods guide you, Uba, until we meet again.
Okay, jeez. It was a great fight.
So, Mayalskona, it seems we have won.
A great victory. Not even these walls could stand against us.
This land will be ours in time. What now for you?
Uba and I will go west, driving the Saxons before us. Alfred will not hold a crown much longer.
I hope one day to see you both there.
I would like that.
Okay, let's go, go talk to Sigurd. See how he's doing. Probably not great.
Back where you belong. I missed you, my brother.
Yeah, you missed me.
Yeah.
Once or twice, I hear.
What?
You took your time to find me. Was it for this? To enjoy your time on my throne?
I did only what you asked of me.
And you slew all those who questioned you.
That is not what happened. Ranvi will tell you.
Oh, yeah. We'll see. My dear wife, brought to me as a gift by her clan to pacify my ambition. Yes, I'm sure she will be the one to tell me the truth.
What did that witch, Fulke, do to you?
You cannot even begin to imagine the things I've seen, what I've learned. Born of gods is who I am.
a lord of war, a Roman Mars. I know who I am, I know my destiny, and you will not hinder me!
Brother.
Forgive me. I am faint. Tired of the day and all that has passed. I need air.
He's been this way since his return. Could you speak with him? Settle his mind?
I can try.
With cheer, one and all. Today is a day of celebration.
What the hell?
Our Jarl is with
us. Basim, will you not join us?
In time, I may celebrate. But tonight is a melancholy mood. I would rather sit here quietly, alone with my thoughts.
I understand.
Do not let Sigurd's present mood upset you. He spoke warmly of you as we sailed here. I believe he still trusts you more deeply than he can express.
We trust each other.
That is clear. Enjoy the feast, Eivor.
Where is Sigurd gone?
Was Eivor speaking to anybody? Because he went towards... I think that's where the grave sites are, actually.
There you are, brother. What are you doing here? I was looking for you. Sigurd.
Dag died defending my honor?
So he claimed.
Then he was a fool. My honor needs no defense. It is stone solid, unblemished.
I offered him a way out, but...
Shh. Say nothing more of the past. It is gone. There is a rift as deep as death between then and now. I was tested, Eivor, in a crucible of blood and fire. And in my agony, I was reborn. You may think me less than I was, but this is not so. I am greater than before. My mind is a wellspring of prophecies, visions that tell me who I truly am. And for all that, I am grateful for my suffering.
Sigurd, I want to understand, but all this, all you say makes little sense.
Basim saw these things in me. Fulke, too. Despite her cruelty, she spoke the truth. I am more than the man I was. More than this hobbling stick that stands before you. You must look harder, Eivor. Deeper. See for yourself what they found in me. Do you see it? My greater self.
I don't know what that means.
Look. This is the face of a god.
I see only my brother and my truest friend. Return to where he is loved and cherished. Where he's meant to be.
You are kind. But your eyes are clouded by the past. A place I can no longer see. I fear our paths diverged long ago. Go. I wish to be alone. Return to my feast and drink for me. Celebrate the days to come in my name.
It seems the wind calls me back to Ranvi. Best tell her the good news.
Okay, well, I'm not sure what we need to tell her other than what she's already witnessed thus far. But I thank you all for joining me on this fucking siege into the heart of Wessex. But if you're watching on YouTube, please like, comment, subscribe on Twitch. Drop me a follow if you haven't already. Sorry for y'all who have come in a little bit late. Is the round of time I usually end anyway. So I thank you so much, and I will see you all tomorrow with more Assassin's Creed Valhalla.